My name is Jens. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is The Wristbands of God's People. Some people complained to Moses, "Why did you take us here and make us die?" Others complained too, "We are sick and tired of manna." Another said, "God doesn't help us now." Moses was very sad when he heard this. God helped Moses bring the Israel here. Oh, God gave the Israel good food, but they wanted better of food. They wanted to a better place. They didn't want to follow God. They forget the sad day in Egypt. They returned God and Moses. God was sad because the ungrateful Israel. God didn't protect the Israel from the poison snake. "Run!" shouted the Israel. Eat this poison snake. See? Next page. God saved the Israel from Egypt. God gave them food and water. But the Israel didn't thank God. Snake bit and killed them. The people prayed, "Moses, help us!" Moses prayed to God of the people, "Make a big snake with a brush," said God. The Moses hung the brush snake high so that the people can see it. The snake, they will not die. Wow. Yes. Next page. Yes, now we read this story. Jacob ran with a high stone wall. "Look at this wall," said several people. How can fight against the people of Jericho? How can the fight against the people of Jericho? How can we go over this wall? Joshua said, God will help us. God told Joshua how to tear the wall down. And Joshua told the people that God told them, this is the way God told him. They were going to tear the wall down by God's way. On the first day, Joshua and the Israelites went to Jericho. They marched around the city wall with the sound of trumpet. Then they won back to their tents. What are they doing? The people of Jericho cross. They were afraid of Israel. Why don't they fight against us? The Israelites marched around the city again the next day. On the seventh day, Joshua and Israel marched around the wall of Jericho. It was different from all other 6 days. They marched around the city 7 times. The people of Jericho were cursed. What is going to happen? When the people hear the sound of trumpet, they begin to shout the high wall of Jericho down. The front of people, Joshua and Israel ran into Jericho and took the city. Oh my. Yes. When the people hear the sound of trumpet, they shout high wall, and Jericho fell down in the front people. Joshua and the Israelites ran into the Jericho and took over their city. Joshua shouted, God help us! Wow. This is a wonderful story. See, Jericho wall is very big and big. See, it is, I think it is what it is. readers. Today we read the Bible. If a fun, I'm a fun. See you next time. Bye.